on YouTube. I got my son with me today. Say your name. What's your name?
Tyrese.
All right, and we're doing a little lava lamp.
Yes.
Doing a lava lamp today.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right, so look, the first thing we got to do is 3/4 cups of water. So, you see the 3/4 right there?
Yes.
All right, so you got to pour that in each one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Wait. We gotta see if it's right.
Right.
Hold on. Alright, pour that one in this one. Don't spill it, be careful. I'll do that for this one now. Spill it, man.
What's
up?
Close it right now. Close it. Close it.
All
right,
so now we got to add the food coloring. Man.
Yes.
Which one do you want to do first?
That one.
All
right. Ready? The buzzy one. Let me do that one.
Stand up on the chair. So they can see you pour it in there. Stand up. I squeeze it. Oh, hold on.
But
open it up first. Hold on.
What?
Squeeze it. Some more. Okay, that's enough. Yeah. And I do the yellow. I'll open it for you. Let's do the yellow. Now after the food coloring, now we put the vegetable oil in it.
Me,
fill it up almost to the top with the vegetable oil.
Yes. Put it in the...
Just put it down.
Be careful, Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
Look, look, Daddy.
Yeah, I see.
You see it too.
Whoa. So now we take the antacid, and then you break them in half.
Me won't get that.
Yeah, we won't do this. We don't eat them, though. We break them in half so we can put them in there.
What?
Break one in half. Not you ready?
Yes.
One, two, three.
I guess you got a lot of
lean. A little bit. Let's do it a little bit. All you do is put 3/4 cups of water in it, then add the food coloring, vegetable oil, and then you just break the break these in half or whatever the antacid. And it should come out good. This is something to do. This is something to do instead of having your kids watch TV all the time. You know what I'm saying? It was raining that day, so we tried something. Alright, so these two came out alright. This one came out good. This is how it's supposed to look. I'm gonna put a little clip in at the end. But yeah, this is real easy to do. This one ain't come in too good because I shook it. Don't shake it. So after you do everything I did in the video, just flip it upside down and it should come out good. But yeah, like, subscribe, and I'm gonna try to keep these coming for y'all. Alright, say bye.
Bye.
So I'll catch y'all next time.